Hello, Luca. Where are we going now?
I'm driving on the top of the hill, Santa Eufemia. It's a UNESCO heritage. It's one of the most beautiful landscape of vineyard in the area of Monferrato.
And this is the hill where we grow the grape for our Rouquet Santa Eufemia. This is a wine that really reflects all the unique characteristics of the Rouquet wine, both at the nose and in the mouth. It takes the name of the hill, Santa Eufemia. We really care about this area because it's really, really beautiful, and we own 18 hectares of land in this hill, all with Rouquet planted.